Echo. When did Hitler become Chancellor?
Adolf Hitler's reign start date was 1934.
Wait a minute, Echo. Didn't Hitler become Chancellor in 1933?
Sorry, I don't know that one.